A calling card?
I heard it was already posted by the time everyone got here this morning.
Sir Suguru Kamoshida, the utter bastard of lust. We know how shitty you are, and that you put your twisted desires on students that can't fight back. That's why we have decided to steal away those desires and make you confess your sins. This will be done tomorrow, so we hope you will be ready. From the Phantom Thieves of Hearts. Wow.
Not bad, huh? I looked up a bunch of similar stuff online for reference.
Yeah. I know what you wanted to say, but it sounded like an idiot trying to be an adult.
Your logo's a little lacking, too.
Okay, you know what? That ain't true.
Did Mr. Kamoshida do something wrong?
Does this mean the rumors are true?
Wait a sec. Is someone gonna take something from Mr. Kamoshida?
What's with this weird logo? And who are these Phantom Thieves of Hearts people? It got everyone excited, so it's all good, yeah?
Who's responsible for this?
Look at that. A predictable reaction for someone who knows what we mean by distorted desires.
I think it's hitting him pretty hard.
Did you do this, or was it you? Was it you two? What garbage. It's not a problem. You'll be expelled soon enough anyway. Come, steal it if you can.
Judging from Kamoshida's response, I'm sure we had an effect on his palace.
Does that mean the treasure's appeared? We'll be able to get it today, right?
It's not just today. It's only today. The impact of seeing a calling card doesn't last long. And it cannot be repeated. This will be our one chance to steal the treasure.
One day's more than enough for us.
Man.
Man, it's huge!
What do you think? It's just as I said. Now we can steal it.
Oh, this shine brings tears to my eyes.
It kind of pisses me off. Why is it so pretty? Isn't this Kamoshida's desires?
Treasure!
The cat's acting awfully excited.
What's wrong? Is something...
That's enough, you stupid cat.
Yeah. Forgive me for displaying such an insolent sight in front of a lady.
You were completely out of character, too. What was that about?
I couldn't stop it either. To think I'd be drawn to human desires this much.
Doesn't that prove that I'm human?
How should we know?
Anyway, you guys need to carry it!
All you do is bark orders. Still, that was easier than I thought. I thought for sure there'd be some insane trap or something.
This palace will disappear if we take this back, right? And Kamoshida will change, too.
That should be the case.
Good. Now's our chance, then.
It's heavy.
To think it'd go so well. I've even found 3 Persona users in the process.
My judgment was correct. I made the right choice in making a deal with you. Yeah-ha-ha!
Anyone take this? This proves that I am the king of this castle. It is the core of this world.
That rat bastard. That's how he sees me, isn't it?
Yo, pervert! Were you waiting to ambush us?
I just made it easier to find you. I'll dispose of you myself. Right here, right now.
That's our line, you sexually harassing D-bag!
What a selfish misunderstanding.
How is it a misunderstanding? You were doing things that you kept in secret from others.
People around me were the ones who kept it secret. Adults who want to share in my accomplishments. Students who have the drive to become winners. They willingly protect me so that we all may profit from it.
Profit?
There are too many imbeciles who don't understand that. Including naive brats like you and that girl who tried to kill herself.
True, she's a total idiot. Letting you manipulate her, trying to commit suicide. And I'm even more of a dumbass for not realizing that. But no matter what kind of fool someone might be, they don't need your permission to live their lives!
Drop the attitude, you mediocre peasant. There is no wrong in using my gifts for my gain. I'm a cut above all other humans.
Above? You mean beneath? You're a goddamn demon obsessed with your sick desires!
That's right.
I'm not like you. Ah, damn it! Who rules this world?
What the hell?
I'm allowed to do whatever the hell I want!
We should catch him off guard and steal it! Let's attack him and wait for that opportunity! Finally, we can take on Kamoshida himself! Everyone, let's do this!
I'm not done!
It isn't easy.
Persona! Get ready!
Inside there?
Persona! Persona!
Want to do it even more. Persona! All right.
Here's my whipple.
So goodbye.
Trouble. All right.
Persona!
Pretty smart song! Thank you!
Persona!
But hold on. Some other way.
Barbarian!
It's time.
There.
Everyone, but you're seriously lame right now.
We came all this way to steal that. Will you just give it up and hand it over?
Silence! I will let the likes of you have this!
You still have the energy to say things like that? Then we're going to up our game as well.
Let's go.
We won't get anywhere with brute force. What do we do? Plan B. Look over at that terrace. While the others are drawing Kamoshida's attention, have someone go there. Let's steal the treasure without him noticing. Persona!
Crown from him. I can go whenever you want.
Time to show you my skill.
Ugh, gross. He keeps looking at me.
Time to show you my skills. Keep him distracted by attacking him. Smart decision. Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
Time for my kill! kill shot from when I was active and rocketing. Kill shot, as in, I'll make the kill!
It feels like he's gonna attack. Keep your guard up!
The Sparkler saves the world!
Trouble! Someone fix him up!
Persona!
Keep him busy!
This isn't it. Calm down. There.
Sorry!
Attention! Panther's in trouble!
Persona!
Someone heal her!
There.
Rip up, Persona!
Let's take that crown from him! I can go when it's
time to show you keep him distracted by... Yup! Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
Let's see...
Take the treasure. Skull, are you okay?
Persona!
Watch your health!
Okay!
Let's do this! How about this? Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
There. Screw that up.
Persona!
Someone heal her!
You're misunderstanding it all! I have been sexually harassed anymore! They came on to me because they wanted to get on my good side!
He hasn't noticed a thing here. Good. Just a little more to the treasure. Persona! This one!
I want to break it up. You're quite tenacious. Ah, I get it. You want to see my kill shot again, don't you?
Feels like he's gonna attack. Keep your guard up! Persona! Huh.
Behold my greatness!
Get their face taken out! Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
I'm not done.
Sorry!
Persona!
Let's do this!
Enough, Gamora!
He's in trouble! Someone fix him up! Keep him busy!
Never mind. There!
Is there one less of you? I knew it! They're missing! Where'd they go?
It's already Chick and me. Kamoshida's shaken up.
I think we can do this.
I'm beat.
Eat this!
Time for my persona! Me, yeah!
Woo!
Persona! Eat this!
I want to...
I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on support.
Using it.
Playing dead isn't easy.
With a persona!
Witness my resolve! Persona! Take this! Be taken out! Someone save her!
Some other way.
Sorry!
Persona!
Level up.
What's wrong? Not running away? Why don't you run? Aren't you a great athlete?
It's always been like this.
All those goddamn hyenas forcing their expectations on me! I'm doing this all for them! What's wrong about demanding a reward for that?
Now you're making excuses? We'll do something about that distorted heart of yours.
Scared? Right now? You're seeing the same view that Shiho did. I'm sure she was scared too. Except she had no choice but to jump. What will you do? Will you jump? Or would you rather die here? Do you want to finish him off? It's your call.
No, please wait! I beg you! Just forgive me!
Shut up. I bet everyone told you the same. But you... you took everything from them!
I accept defeat. You want this? Take it! Go ahead and finish me off. You do that, and my real self will go down too. You have that right, since you've won.
On!
If his mind shuts down, he can't admit his crimes.
You're kind, Lydion.
I've lost. You're through when you lose. What am I supposed to do now? I will leave now and return to my real self. I'll make sure.
Whoa!
Hey, just so you know, we don't have time to waste. This place is about to collapse.
Look at the nav!
The destination has been deleted.
It's true. We can't go there anymore.
What about the treasure?
What the?
A medal? Wait, where'd that crown go?
What's going on?
It means that was the source of Kamoshida's desires. To him, this medal is worth as much as that crown we saw in the palace.
An Olympic medal. So, that perv kept clinging to his past glory and couldn't let it go.
But this means that Kamoshida's heart might have changed, right?
Probably.
Our expulsion's on the line here!
This is the first successful example for me, too. However, there's no doubt that this has affected Kamoshida's personality quite a lot. The entire palace disappeared, after all.
I feel all antsy. Ain't there a way to check now?
Right.
Come on, why the gloomy faces? Be happy! We completed this with great success, you know.
We just don't know if everything's okay yet.
I'm pretty sure it'll be fine. Remember how Kamoshida's shadow said that he's returning to his self in reality? Suguru Kamoshida was a scum. Still, he did seem to regain his conscience somewhat at the end. There are definitely those who have been saved thanks to what you've done. Yeah.
Anyways, I guess we gotta wait. It all boils down to what's gonna happen to Kamoshida. Or if we're getting expelled for real. Right. Come on, let's go home.